Back here.
Hard to say, but we should watch the streets. We'll see him from the rooftops.
All right. If nothing else, we can cut him off at the market.
He can't get through the rail station without the key.
This one is resourceful. He'll find a way.
Thank you.
do not understand.
Corvo's weaponry is a good quality. Not use it himself. Why don't we simply cast lots for it? But I'm not the fool. Gatebound, not riverbound.
Undoubt holds the key to the tunnel and is asked not to be disturbed. Is that it?
Correct.
This prisoner we took, the bodyguard who was with the Empress, seems to trouble him gravely.
Yes. I feel that we've reached a turning point tonight.
Yes. Good luck on your assignment when you're permitted to leave.
Instead, focus on where you wish to be standing, and it will be so. Excellent.
Nice.
The end of your place with me, so your work with us begins tomorrow.
Vanished from confinement, from the whole area, and the men on duty swear they saw absolutely nothing. It sounds impossible. The Greaves refinery restarted. What do you make of it?
That he knows your work better than you do. Deal with the sentries as you see fit. As for Corvo, I suspect that in time he will come to me here. He'll have to. So you've lost it all. Ruined at last. Lord Regent. Royal Spymaster. Hiram Burrows. You small, worried man. You'll never know how many times I've thought about trying to get close to you again. Just to put a piece of sharp metal in your eye. But now there's no need. You've been taken down by the same apparatus that gave you life to begin with. Laws and courtrooms and the mighty swell of public outrage. Good riddance to you, sir. So many schemes you had, and so many contracts. How many people did I kill for you? None like the last. None like her. I'd give back all the coin if I could. No one should have to kill an empress.
must be in a basement.
There's no hospital. I told you that. You think they round people up because there's a cure?
There's city guards.
Running every couple of minutes. We just need to get on top of it and ride out of here.
Okay, great, smart guy. And what do we do when we hit the wall of light on one short gate? We'll be fried.
We can worry about that when we get there. I don't hear you with any better ideas.
That's because you've got Fatner here. Those tall boys are just waiting for a chance to cut loose.
Although I don't see what took so long.
It's the live ones crawling up out of the canal. Every 10 minutes, gutting them out.
How many times have I specified?
Only the bastards they can't drop.
That's why you get a weapon.
What is going on? I don't know. Now they're saying the Lord Regent started the plague himself.
I don't understand it. Look, it doesn't change things for us anyway. Second item is carriers. Are you seeing plaguers come off the cart looking healthy? You would have made it back up.
Thank you. Please, no! Oh, it's you, Corvo. Thank the stars. We all thought you'd been killed. Except for Samuel. He seemed sure you'd survived. I saw him on the river shortly before the killing began. He was smart enough not to come ashore. But I'll bet he's still out there. Looking for you, is my guess. At first, Pendleton said it was time for our bonus. Havelock stood behind them, and at the signal, he shot them each in the back of the head. Just like the target drills he used to. Lydia barely had time to scream. I would be dead too. Except Wallace told me I wouldn't be getting anything. Pendleton kept apologizing, saying that no one could ever know about the things they'd done. Martin was drinking and seemed sad. The Admiral was about to shoot Callista. Then he mumbled something about owing her uncle, Captain Kurnow, a debt. They said it was time for Sokolov and went off to his cage. I don't know what happened after that. Emily was there when the killing started. Poor child. I hope she hid her eyes. The Admiral said that Martin was right. I guess they talked about it. And they started to worry they'd get executed for all that they'd done, going after the Lord Regent and his allies. I suppose it's why they've poisoned you too. I thought Lydia would squeal on me at the end. She just told Havelock to screw himself. And died. Lydia's the only one who ever showed me any kindness. I don't think the Admiral actually knew I existed. I can hide here for as long as it takes. Seems that no one is safe when a man is that close to a prize like the throne.